Sometimes I feel repressed being the little sister.
What, you want to be the oldest sister? Come on now, get over it.
Okay, I'm over it. Where royals once lived, so did she. Bring forth a naked lady from the 11th century. That's more like it. Paige, I thought you were sending me back. Change of plans.
Perhaps I need a little more power.
Nice try. Piper?
So much bottled up anger.
You know what? Enough with your moping. The elder screwed you? What about me?
Piper, what are you doing?
I am not gonna raise two little boys all on my own because you're too busy feeling sorry for yourself. All right? So get over it, seriously.
Now, where was I?
Ooh, that's not good.
Piper, enough!
Okay, you get Piper. I'll get him.
Piper!
Piper, snap out of it. It's the demon doing this to you, not Leo. No! Piper.
How am I supposed to know I was so repressed? I'm a working single mother of two kids. I barely have time to brush my teeth, let alone self-reflection.
Well, maybe you should make time.
Nothing that needed healing. She's just a little shaken up.
I bet she is. Well, guys, we better come up with a plan because Lord Dyson is out there getting stronger as we speak. Thanks to Piper.
All right.
Look, all we're saying is that when he comes back...
And he will.
He might be too strong to stop, especially if he taps into Leo's repressed rage.
I'm not going to be able to finish my ride. Am I?
No, you're not.
Orb her out of here.
No, she won't stand a chance. I'll feed off Leo.
Just get her out of here. We'll think of something.
We'll think of something? That's the best you can do?
Open to other ideas.
Okay, maybe we should let him get to Leo. Maybe he'll overdose.
Or become unstoppable.
He already is that.
Okay, I am ordering you guys out of here.
No, actually, you're gonna let him feed on you. See ya. Good luck, man.
What?
Let's see what you've been hiding from me. Oh, there's so much. So ready to come out. Oh, let it out. Let it all out.
You demons have it so easy. No morality to worry about. No attachments. No one to lose.
Yeah, you tell him, Leo.
When you kill, you feel nothing!
Doing? Feels good to get rid of all that stuff, huh?
Oh, you did it. You vanquished him.
Thanks to Leo. Oh,
finally, I'm free.
Yes, you are.